So, what were we doing last time? Were we.
I still have to make my core.
I'm working on, we were getting supplies for that. Everything rotted out in here. So, this is why I made sure you build up on food and everything beforehand. Great. I'm just gonna make you a core. All right, there you go. There's one in there for you. Grab it.
I can't. It won't let me.
Oh, it's because it was still building.
Oh.
Sorry, my bad. I thought it was done. Now it's in the output.
I was like, I can't.
Sorry. Did I not make myself any karma yet?
Okay, how do I take this off?
Yeah, once it's on, it's on.
Oh, okay. I probably put it in a weird spot. I don't know.
That's fine. We can. Hey! Right, you'll have to salvage it off there if you wanted it off. Otherwise, we can turn it to faction access and I can get rid of it. Hit P, looking at the ship. You'll see on there, open a faction, change it from private to faction. All right, cool. And I have a light. Hey, did you go through your tree? Did you set
Oh,
yourself
no, I
up for
haven't
your
yet.
combat?
Yeah.
And then after you do, work on seeing what we need to make you a set of armor like I got. I got light scrapper armor, so there should be a chance. I know there's like combat armor you can get. And then what do I need to do? Missions. No, I don't care about that. Engineering. Yes, there we go. Rank one. Activate mission. Regardless. Okay. First task. Add power generation. Basic capital vessel. This will allow you to craft more. And a fuel source to the fuel tank. Solar panel. Template small constructor. Finally, you. Power generation, fuel. Yeah, I got my jetpack back. It's foggy. We'll see. this game, the flashlight on your suit illuminates a lot more than it does on Starfield.
Yeah.
Just wee little bit. I got two people viewing. What's up with that?
I got nothing.
Huh?
I said I got nothing.
Yeah, you always got nothing.
Oh, I can make an assault rifle? Hell yeah.
Well, right now I need to try to get through all these missions.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm surprised we have all the parts for assault rifle.
Yeah, they're pretty cheap to make.
Oh, and a sniper. I can make a pistol, assault rifle, and a sniper.
Yeah, only problem is we're going to need bullet cases, sniper. Well, I mean, we got the nitrocellulose here. Get that from the trees by cutting wood planks. Alright, hit L to turn your light on, hit J, that way you can use your jetpack to jump better. Alright, I am going to begin, what I want to do, I need a tier 1 core, which I don't think I can build yet, because I need more computers and optical fiber. Let's go out and get some resources. I'm trying to get my engineering tree going further. What do you need for yours? What's your mission for combat?
Combat.
Yeah, if you hit F1, you go into your missions for it. I'm sure it's going to be kill Xerax. Most likely.
It says unlock check.
Unlock check. What?
I don't know. Hold on.
Yeah, because it should say, like, combat. And then go to activate mission at the bottom.
Yeah, it says specialty combat.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
It won't let me activate. Because there's engineering, exploration, medical, combat.
Yeah.
And it won't let me. Oh, there we go. Jeez. You've been provided with an assault. Oh, I got an assault rifle. Sweet.
Yeah, it'll give you weapons you need to do down your line.
I need to kill 10 spiders.
Alright, well, I guarantee you'll find them out in the field with me. Yep. Just come on out here with me. We need to gather up, iron, ore, copper, everything we can come across. I'm going to start up the basics, very basics of, a base.
Mm-hmm.
So right now what the goal is, get that mission over and done with. It should unlock us for the mission to go up to the space station and then restore the space station. So if we're going to have a base, might as well just go up into space and fix the holes in that one and then you call it home.
Yeah.
Although we will need a ship, and I guess that SV might work. I'm not gonna call it perfect, but whatever.
Hello, how are you? Anything
field. You can grab big rocks, little rocks. If you keep going through the trees over here, you will find spiders.
Oh yeah.
If I find them, I'll bring them to you.
Alright. What is yours?
What's mine?
You have to do? Yeah.
I gotta build a base.
Oh.
Well, I don't have to build a base per se. I need to build the starting blocks of it. Put up a fuel source, a constructor, then build a large constructor, and then that'll complete that challenge, and that'll kick me off to the next one, which should be going up to restore the space station.
Oh.
Actually, it'll say, find the abandoned space station, and then I'm going to go up there and then restore it.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to spend a good chunk of time fixing that old drill up. I swear I was hearing something crawling behind me. Oh, dude, it looks like there's a bug over there. Spitterbug? Oh, yeah, that's one of those fire spit bugs. I don't want to go too close. Just stay over here. Get some of this copper. How are you doing on it? All right, still got room. maybe I will say the heck with it, and I will... Oh, man, that jump sword flew right over me. I had a better rifle. But you got him down. I love shooting some. Let me load this stuff, see how we're looking. Oh, silicone. Perfect. I think I'm right. Maybe I. Time to look at maybe fixing the engines on that little guy and getting it operational.
Yeah.
I'd like to be mobile. I don't like to be stationary in one spot like this for long. We'll try to gather resources, see if we can find a better ship. What do I need to make? Carbon substrate. Cool. I reached level 16. Joint. What was that? Whoa! Hello, Talon. You guys scared the Jesus out of me. Walked through a bush and all I heard was growling. I'm like, oh man, don't tell me something wants to eat me already. I didn't run into any spiders.
I'm surprised I haven't eaten.
Yeah, usually you attract the crap out of them. I know if we fly over to Toe, you'll get them nonstop because they spawn every night there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dawn was griefing me because I said, have fun building your episode last night, right? Because I was playing Starfield. I saw him log on, so I went to Discord. Messaged him. He didn't see it till this morning. He goes, are you stalking me now? I said, no, stalking you would have been me doing what I was going to do. Is I was going to go in admin commands, zip over to his system while he was building. I was going to randomly start shooting outside, watch him run outside as I like dropped into the ground below his base, and then have him looking around like, who is shooting? You know how hilarious that will be to troll?
Yeah. Like, I was never here. All
right, he'll never know a thing. Well,
he'll probably eventually figure it out.
Unless he's watching, then he might know.
Yeah.
You're not even watching my video. You are horrible.
Yes, I am.
I don't know. I swear my streamline is broken.
Yeah, I feel that sometimes too.
Need to save up a little bit more to get a computer core going. Make that going, and after that, I don't know, should we try to make a temporary base here? Only thing is we're going to start getting attacked once I do all this mission. It opens us up for the Xerox bed. Come and attack us like, what, every 24 hours, some weird stuff like that.
I mean, it's up to you.
I mean, are you ready to fight them off? The only problem is if they send drones, it's going to suck.
Yeah.
We don't have...
I mean, we can wait until we get... into space.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I my goal is to
at least get a better ship.
Yeah, my goal is to flap this thing up.
Man, I wish it wasn't so foggy.
And then once it's flapped up and into place, I want my carbon footprint. Pause it. Make plenty of those. Then I need a extractor.
Damn it. I dropped some copper and I can't pick it up and I'm too far from the ship.
Well, that's unfortunate.
I will drop the mushroom. I only have one mushroom. So.
Sorry, I clicked the wrong thing. I'm gonna want one of those. Generator, yeah, that small sucker, large sucker. That's gonna be pretty cheap to build. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Damn it.
Alright. Okay. Let's see if we can go ahead. Small constructor. Alright. So if this all plays out the way I'm planning in my head. Oh, baby. Don't work.
Face
it up there.
Okay, I need to run straight back this way. Alright, so come on back.
Yoink. Mistakes. Overall possibility. Alright. I know the minute I put stuff up. You guys kinda wanna come over and be my friend. Which I really don't want, but it is what it is. Boom. Let's go with 5. There we go. Man, I gotta wait for daytime. Oh, if I can finish building it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, buddy. Hey, do me a favor. I'm about to put a cargo box on here.
Okay.
Just,
you want me to put my stuff in there?
Yep. I got to transfer everything over to here. Okay. See that cargo box?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
You got a fridge yet or not?
Nope, no fridge. Oh.
Okay. Alright, so I'll just...
Wait, what do you need to refrigerate?
Well, there's like eggs and stuff, but...
Yeah, just throw it in there. I'll deal with it here in a minute.
Alright. Let's see if I can find some spiders. Yeah, spiders.
The goal is... If I can get this over and done with quick enough. That.
Good afternoon to you too, Don.
Oh no, Don's on? Yeah, good thing he's watching you and not me. That way he doesn't see the secrets I'm doing to his area. Hey, I don't have any... Where did all my ammo go? Did I really use it up? that's no bueno.
All right. I only have 50 to start with, but I'm sure I can eventually right. make.
Building a large constructor, and then after that, I should be done with this mission.
Alright.
So far, the Xerox don't want a piece of us yet.
What the hell was that?
I really still have no power yet. It's because the sun's not up.
Oh. Well, that's what that is. It's the sun's glare.
Now we got power. I forgot I had to turn it. What? Yeah. What are you screaming about?
Spider.
Well, kill it. You got an assault rifle?
I am. Hey, come back here. Don't run from me. Hey. Hey. Oh, God. You brought a friend.
Come on. Kill him.
Damn it, come back here. Come back here.
You are a combat specialist, girl. I'm an engineer. Damn it, Jim. I'm just an engineer.
There you are.
Congratulations. Plus 2 light year rage all warp drives, plus 10 damage all handheld tools, and minus 0.1 on all handheld tools.
Poisonous bite. Oh, man.
Cool, I got a multi-tool. I got some gas. Hover vessels, crawling around, resource to your base. As an engineer, you have the ability to build hover vessels from scratch and grab it if needed. To do this, you must place 4 hover engines and 4 small thrusters. Happy day. Well, I guess since these guys really aren't that fascinated in this yet,
hey!
I might leave the space up. I'm not gonna tear it down yet. And I don't like this SV, so. Alright.
I know there's another one of you out there. There you go. Can you hide from me?
My wreck again. Actually, you don't have to worry about it. I shot killed you in one shot, buddy.
Hey, come back here.
Alright, well, we need to also look for some more wrecks. My goal is to make a handheld scanner. I need to find an HB we can use.
Yeah.
Because it goes hover vessel, then I gotta do an SV. So right now I'm gathering up what components I need. Cute little SV that was next to us is now pretty much obsoleted. It's being deleted from history. It's like it never existed.
Yeah. And I hate them spiders. I don't like them.
Why?
Because they freak me out. I don't like spiders.
You got a gun.
Know
this?
I know.
What are you gonna do?
Still don't like them.
What are you gonna do in Ark when you meet Broodmother?
Run away!
You're gonna be on a T-Rex. you're gonna learn not to fear him. You just go in there and eat him.
Nah.
What do you mean, nah?
We'll see how it goes.
Turn him into a snack. She is pretty big, though.
Yeah, I kind of figured that.
She is technically bigger than the Rex. Yeah, big, ugly spider.
Man, did these spiders only come out during the day? Because they sure weren't out here at nighttime.
Nah, they probably just reset their spawn.
Alright, need 6 more. Where are you guys at?
Oh, first you're complaining about them, now you want them. You're a typical female, I can't keep you happy.
Hey, I just want to get the mission done.
Yeah. I've heard that all before. I need carbon substrate. Carbon substrate. Can I get some? No. Dang it. Screw this. Alright, if Don, if you are still there, Starfield is a very amazing single player game, just so you know.
He is still here.
Okay.
those are the annoying crickets. I'm not going over there. I need spiders, not crickets.
Here, and if you need some energy bars, let me know.
I think I have. Oh, I got four on me for now. I should be good for now.
All right, cool. I got some more records off in the distance. And, oh my god, I'm being done. Oh, I'm holding that shift bar. I also found out in Starfield, if you run while your CO2 level's in the red, you start losing health. I almost killed myself last night doing that.
Jeez.
I looked over and I saw my health was in the red. I'm like, why the hell's my health in the red? Because I was sprinting. I was like, I don't think it does anything if we go past it, past your O2. It's like your oxygen depletes and it's like your stamina. And then it was, you know, the CO2 was building up. And I'm like, yeah, I'm going to keep running. I don't think it does anything to me. I'm looking for help. And I'm like, oh, crap, I'm almost dead. I had to use my med pack. So I was like, ah. Jump off a vessel. Who freaking, yeah, I just found one.
I feel you there, Dom. Feel you there. He said, no Starfield for me anytime soon. I'm too cheap to buy a game at launch.
I'm too cheap, too. I didn't buy it. I just paid $10 for my Xbox Game Pass, and I downloaded stuff there.
Yeah. Play it for free.
Yeah. I was gonna download it for Starfire, but she ain't got no hard drive space.
No, I'm Mac.
You're mad?
I said I'm maxed. Maxed out.
Oh, I
got nothing.
Oh, shit. Hey, I got, where are you?
Probably far away.
Hey, no buenos. You're not supposed to climb up here and bite me, you asshat. can you look at your map and find me? I've got three of your pets.
Okay, I'm coming. Just run them around for me.
No, trust me. I
think I'm going the right way. Yes, I am. Okay. I knew it was to the west somewhere.
Ooh, my game froze. Ow! Ow! That wasn't cool. My game froze.
They don't care.
Don't worry. I'm doing damage to them for you. Keeping them interested.
Get away from me. Hey.
What's the hey about?
I'm getting followed.
Come on, bud. Want a piece of me? I'm just a bloody engineer with a laser. Come on, come get some. It'll take more than three of you to bring me down. I ain't no noob. Come on. You want a piece of the Reaper? I'm gonna teach you why you fear the Reaper, guys. Wow. Search out. No, I didn't kill you. Thought I did.
Oh, there's another one? Oh, God.
What, are you fighting spiders, too?
Yeah, I had three of them on me. Okay, I'm coming now.
Cool. Well, I'm bringing them to you. They're kind of mostly at half health-ish for you.
Ish. All right.
Some of them are lower than half health. Yeah, they're there. Come on.
Man, I need to eat something. I was hungry. Coming. I ran out of ammo.
what?
I'm using my salvage tool.
Okay, cool.
Salvage tool.
Survival tool?
Yeah.
Jeez, there you are.
Hey. For a moment. Hey.
He's coming after me. Right to your left. There you go.
I got him.
Did it help you soften him up for you?
Yes.
You're welcome, babe.
And I finished my mission.
And I did get bit like twice, so you're lucky. I'm willing to take a hit for the team. Alright, that HV really is a TOS. If you want to
hunt down and kill 25 Xerox soldiers or Ripper dogs. All right.
So that'll be easy once we start running some of the POIs or getting mobile. If you want to grab more resources, keep doing what we're doing. I want to try to find something semi-decent. Oh, that HV was a honko junk that I found.
Yeah.
I mean, theoretically, I could use it from a mission, but I'm also going to see what else is nearby. And remember, you can always use your suit to make nutrient bars. Just leave them in there once it's manufactured. Just hold shift and right-click and eat them out of there, and they won't spoil.
Okay.
Kind of a game exploit. That way you have food that'll never spoil on you. I didn't tell you, though.
Okay. I didn't hear anything.
Oh, I got another junk HP. Ooh. Hello. Hello, Governor. You look kind of different. I don't think I've seen you before. How you act at? Bunch of salvage drones too over here.
Yeah.
Killed two of them, there's still three more. Now, are you an HV worth fixing? Yeah. Have I seen this guy before? I don't think so. But it's got two fridges in it. Constructor. Cargo box. For me anymore. Bill charge and cement. Giant asshole in it.
What class do you usually go into?
Who?
Don.
Oh.
He said he hasn't started yet for his class.
Oh, he hasn't started his class yet? Usually he does engineer, I thought. This one's got no cockpit. This is why I've never done anything with this. Well, I mean, technically she's a fixer-upper. What else do I got? Actually, what's this SB look like? Oh, that was small records. Never mind. A junk small vessel. Let's see if I can find an SV. If I find a good enough SV, guess what? That's what we're going with. There used to be a hover vessel there. Unfortunately, it died.
You think?
What?
He said, I'm engineer, I think.
Yeah, he always does engineering first. Then he goes down the medic tree.
Oh, okay. I always do combat.
Yeah, well, Dax usually does combat. Don does engineering, and then I believe Dax does exploration second, if I remember right.
Yeah, I think mine's exploration second.
Yeah. Junk scout vessel. Let's see, which scout vessel are you?
Yeah, I feel like my character's always hungry. Always hungry.
Oh, you look an awful lot like the ship we were just at. Yeah, that's pretty much the same as what we just had next to our little base area I built. But, take your electronics. You got up.
Get away from me, you slime ball.
I don't know. Am I being too picky looking for a specific style of ship? Or should we just kind of rig whatever we find?
I think as long as it's semi-functional, we should be fine. Because we can always find something better.
The funny thing is 90% of everything is missing engines.
Junk.
Well, I mean, the thing is the name in the, is entailed in their name. They're called junk.
Yeah.
Some of these are beyond what I want to put that much resources into.
Right.
And versatility-wise, they're not going to be that great for us.
Jack's abandoning you this time. Oh, that sucks.
Ah, he doesn't want to play? I don't know. That is a lot for asking him to. He already commits a lot of time to
other stuff.
7 days.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I can't hate him for it. And we'll see him in his return.
Oh, yeah.
It's not like Don's actually alone. I mean, eventually we shall join him in the verse. Or I'll start trolling him for fun. We'll see.
We shall see.
I'm waiting for him to say there's ghosts at his base.
I'm trying so hard not to run.
Yeah, me too. I it's just down in the yellow for food. So.
Yeah. I've
caught the Dawn disease. shift
button. Yep. Like, goddamn it. Quit rushing it. You're gonna starve to death. Hey. Don't sneak up on me. Not nice. Keep your distance. Hey, you brought a friend. Listen, guys, I don't need you anymore, okay? You can leave me alone.
Alright, I'm gonna come back, and I'm just gonna go ahead and make some hover engines. Small thruster slap on this. HB. I need to make a removable core before anything else. And then I can strip down what's out here, combine stuff into another chip, and actually making a 1% option, or one somewhat operational SV.
Yeah.
As long as it can fly and get us around and explore a little bit.
I don't remember how to check that.
Check what?
He asked if he was still at the top of the death count.
Yeah, hit B.
B?
B. It, Bravo.
I know. It just says our stats.
You go to ranking, show everybody.
Oh.
Right now,
John's
at 32, Know-It-All's at 2, Starfire's at 1, and Reaper is at a big, fat, whopping 0. I have not died.
Not yet. Not until, I kill you.
Player Asian game days. I'm only 1. Don is 3. Man, in 3 game days, you died. Oh, that's right. You were on the ship, so yeah, you got shot. Some of those kills I'm not counting. Trade volume. Know-It-All's traded 6,201.
Jeez.
Man, he's traded a lot. He's got to be in space. He's dug out 334 ores. This visited star systems. I've visited 3. Kilometers on ground. Know-It-All's covered the most. 103. Down's at 55. And me and you, Starfire, at 11. And both Know-It-All and Don have covered kilometers in an SV or CV. Warp AU. I'm glad none of my warp gets counted. Oh, that's right. I restarted my character again. I restarted my character after I went to go help Don fix his game. When I was double-checking some problems he was having. When the drone wouldn't work for him. Yeah, Don. So I'm going to say, let's write off like 10 of your deaths, bud. Because that drone kind of shafted you in the start. So we'll say you're only at like 23. Okay. Xerox, don't find me a threat yet. I love that. Yoink. Okay. Oh, crap. Xerox are coming in 2 days. Wait, turn it off. Will they go away? No, they're still coming. Feel. It's time to get serious. Junk, rifle, junk, charge, shrapnel, shotgun. Oh, great. No, I don't care. We can't. Not make that yet. Okay. Give you a bunch of this stuff. I picked up. Let's see if we can make that. Yes, flame core. Food freaking yeah. I don't know if we have. Let's make one of those. Call it good. All right, Starfire. Be mindful, the Xerox are coming in 2 days, and if they're drones, we are effed. You need to work on making yourself some ammo, as well as I do as well. Oh, let me, make me some bullets. Shrapnel shotgun. Mind making me one of those while I'm thinking about it. Don't rifle here too. I definitely want that. And a salvage sniper, right? Eventually bullets. Good. I'm gonna unlock all these bullets. Oh, you need projectile rounds, right? Yeah, I'm making you projectile rounds there, honey.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry.
Oh.
I'm going to take a phone call.
Oh.
I had to schedule an appointment out in Madison.
Oh, okay.
So, they called me. Alright, anyway.
When's that going to be?
So far, it's in December, but they have them on a cancellation list and in case if anything pops up sooner, I guess.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, what? I can jump
here. Oh, you're not terrible at the game, Don.
Nah, anyone's terrible at the game. It's me.
No, it's me.
I run around and do stuff. I forget how to do things. And then there's times I'm staring at what I need, and then I mess up and make it again. And then I still can't find it, and I make it again. And then I eventually find it, and I got 3 or 4 of them now.
Mm-hmm.
God plays a lot better than me, for sure. I can at least say it's really weird. I've seen so many other people playing Starfield. They've had issues. I haven't run into a single problem yet with like 6 hours gameplay. Not an ounce. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, or I just jinxed myself. I got my tier 2 junk rifle, so daddy's in the big leagues. Hey, where'd my sniper rifle go? I made a sniper rifle. You asshat, where's my sniper rifle?
Don't ask me. I know there's another spider out here. Where did it go? It's going to sneak up on me. It was out here and then disappeared.
Yep, I knew it. I knew this would happen.
What?
I make something. It was cute. It was going. But I don't know what happened to it. Whatever.
That's weird.
Alright.
I certainly not take it.
Oh, well, whatever. I don't need a sniper. I need this. Alright, I'm going to go out to that dump cover vessel. Yeah. And see if I can get this mission
over. That scared me. Don't do that.
Oh, I made you ammo. It's in the chest for you.
Okay.
Not a lot. Oh, but, well. You know, I think it's going to be about like 100 or 200 rounds for you. Or at least I made what I could.
Kill the spider. Yeah. Kill the spider. Thank you. Appreciate your guys' help.
You use the talon?
Yeah.
Yeah, they do come in handy at times, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
By the way, I got a removable core now, so keep doing what you're doing, and I'm going to attempt to try to get something operational.
Okay.
I need to get it.
What are you looking for?
I'm either going to get this HV up and running, or I'm going to make a bug out SV in case, you know, they send drones. We can hop in the SV and say, bye!
Yeah.
You blow up my base all you want, I don't care. This HV really ain't worth a check. I can tell you that. What all are you missing? Yeah, generator missing. You got thrusters. Literally three thrusters, that's it. Alright. You do have fuel. I will, be withdrawing all that. Thank you, sir. I'll take the O2 as well.
I see the spiders. They're coming.
Okay, why are you not withdrawing it? Not enough.
Hey, don't run away from me.
Okay, apparently you don't want to withdraw the oxygen. That's fine. Don't care. Rotate, salvage, retrieve. And... Alright, perfect. And that can go back down there. That can go back down there. Alright. Now we're cooking with gasoline. Alright. Keep doing this over. And if that counts. If that counts, then that means we're good. Nah, it doesn't count. Okay. Guys, just so you know, for this mission, the scrap thrusters for HVs do not count towards the goal, so don't try it. Yeah, I'm trying to help out anybody watching. And yes, this is a way to cheese the mission goals, and I'm glad Know-It-All doesn't know it. Well, if he does, then he doesn't care. Gonna use the same engine and same thruster over and over.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't accidentally do that, because that would have been bad.
And I don't even need a generator. Alright, I turned it on. Not like it could really do anything, but small vessels have heat, going off-world and space, however, primary source of resources, place will be starts of graveyards that can be found around the galaxy. Order to get there, however, you'll need a vehicle capable of flight. As an engineer, you have the ability to build small vessels from scratch and craft the device needed for a small vessel. Why build or salvage a small vessel capable of taking space? One with enough cargo space to help you transport things back. Be nice. To do this, place four small thrusters and two medium thrusters on an SV. To the sky! Okay. Right now, I really think I'm just going to take these engines. Anything else I could steal off of you that's worth Jack? Squat? We want the
probably tanks. Not.
No. It's got a few things. Okay, I got them. That looks to be about it. Whip. To the moon, Alice. To the moon. Ha ha. Where was it? SPS. Somewhere. Man, back down low on food again. Almost down under a hundo.
I ate my emergency rations.
Yeah, does not surprise me.
That's down to 50.
Alright, let's go check the shuttle record to see if that counts as a CV. If it does, I can turn that into a makeshift mini base. Mobiles. It's got slap engines in it, a cockpit. Alright. Are you? Ah, you are a CV. What can I say? If I could get you online. Only thing is, you have no generator, no fuel tank, no O2. I mean, you already got a storage box. I mean, that's kind of okay. Now I'm debating, maybe. What should I do? Should I try to get the CV operational? Mission's a SV. We're going for SV. Oh, it's got us. I think this is the one I wanted out here. One of these was in better shape than the other. I don't remember which one.
Said you made ammo where?
Should be in the cargo container on the base. Projectile rounds.
Oh, I must have already grabbed them. Or something. I don't know. I have 100 in my inventory.
Okay, you probably grabbed them then.
Doesn't say. I do not see them here.
And you said you were out of ammo earlier, so you must have grabbed them unless you bait yourself, so.
I don't remember grabbing any, but.
Well, no, I you might have gotten some as a reward, too, so I don't know.
I have no idea.
I don't know. My last 7 days to die a night for a while. Ugh.
Yep.
And I'm working all the bloody time.
Not work.
Let's go with this. What are you missing? Generator and fuel tank. Fuel tank I could slap in you. I do need a generator. So we've only got up, down, thrust. No forward, no reverse, no left, no right. So I still need 8 more thrusters. Which, out of curiosity, that's a dick move. Hmm. Repository, you got. That'll work for a moment. I need engines. Coming back home. I need a generator too, right? I already forgot. Generator and 8 thrusters. Generator, 8 thrusters, and SV will be operational to get back home. And a passenger seat, which I think I have unlocked. Great, I don't remember where home. Where's home?
I'm over by home.
Yeah, you have a little marker. There it is. Oh, that's not it. Yep, as soon as I can start flying around, I'm gonna be so much happier.
Yeah.
Hoping we can make another standard core so I can slap it in there and keep the removable core so we can strip things out better.
Well, I've been getting a bunch of copper and iron and silicone and trees.
Alright, we need 8 thrusters, a generator, and a regular core. And then so, try to remind me if I forget. If I ask you, try to remember.
Okay.
Can you remember all that?
Probably not.
Alright. Okay. So, what we do, medium thrusters. Oh, yeah, I gotta do. Alright, I gotta do this mission. Building this is gonna complete my mission. And then this
yeah.
This should, after this one, I think it's the space one.
Let me know when it's time to go to space.
Oh, trust me, I'll come get you. We're gonna need to get some food up and running.
Yeah.
And I need to make sure the cargo hold on the SV is large enough to carry a couple solar panels. Oh, we also need spacesuits too. Otherwise, we're gonna die.
I'm pretty sure I can.
I can make them. I have them unlocked.
Yeah, I was gonna say. I think I unlocked them. Yeah. I'd have to check.
I need to take the capacitor with us. Some extra solar panels with us. That way, we can power the base. I've already got a large constructor. I just need to make sure I have enough room and everything for it. Okay, let's go into. I don't even have that stuff unlocked for SVs. Alright. Bleh. Engineering. SV. Thruster small. Thruster medium. That'll work. I don't remember which one's the best tool. Return factor 1.0. That's return factor of 0.5. That's the one I'm putting points into. I like that one because I get everything back. Bleh. I don't know if I want to build one that's capable of warp yet, so. Unlock that. Let's do that. We're not anywhere near that yet. Okay, bases. I need a food processor. Open that. I don't want that. Definitely want that. I want the spotlight.
What the hell is that?
Ventilators. What was what?
Oh, with the glow bug. I was like, what the hell is that? I've never seen that before. Looks weird.
Yeah, we're gonna need that too.
Really need a generator to save this moment. Basic survival. Do need the larger ones of those. Oh, spacesuit unlocked. Perfect. We're good now, we're good. Two spacesuits. I got that going, and a thruster. One, two, three, four. Yeah, about six of those out there. Okay. That's all going. That'll switch off that. Oh, generator. I can't believe I already forgot the generator. SV. What the hell? I did not unlock the generator for an SV. What? Generator. I'm gonna go with one of those. Like that. Well, pass your seat. I also need that. I might take it. Engineering. Good enough for me. I will need that. In case I need that down the road. Probably one of those two. And one of those. Ka-chow! Environmental armor. 35. Radiation 6. Yeah, I'll just... call it good with my spacesuit because I could be 200 cold, no heat, but cold's fine. We only need cold protection. All right, spacesuit one's done. It does need an armor. Okay, so I need an armor locker for an SV. Make an armor locker for an SV. It doesn't look like it. Armor locker. SVHV. One more thing to add to the list. Crap for building. And more steel plates. Alright, we need steel. Oh yeah, when's this attack coming? So it's 2 days. Alright, we need steel. Blue rock. Or regular rock. Whatever you come across.
I have four on me right now. Level 16.
Mushrooms. Protein. More bars. Those. Alright, we got copper. Not exactly what we're aiming for, but we start.
The thing looks like a zebra.
What? It's-
I don't know, it's foggy out, so I can't really see.
Is it red?
No, it's white and black.
Oh, that's weird.
Yes.
I don't think I've ever seen one of those before.
Oh, it's a raptor. Never mind, not going over there.
What kind of raptor?
A big raptor? That's just what it says. Oh, there's a few of them up there. Yeah, I'll stick to, over here. Where I'm safe. Ish.
You think you're safe? You're never truly safe.
I know.
You have to use your jetpack to escape. Get it back.
Yeah.
Use the jumpy jumpy.
The jumpy jumpy.
Jump, dodge, shoot. Jump, dodge, shoot.
I'm lost at this point. I don't even know where I am.
I'm on your map.
Oh, you are. I just keep walking.
Yeah, I like that you're like, I'm lost, but I'm just gonna keep going.
Pretty much. Oh, ouchie. Ouchie, that thing's not nice.
What?
Ah, the gas bug.
Yeah, they spit fire.
Yeah, I hurt. Come back here. You're not nice. Man, I suck at shooting.
I'm reloading. Job.
I'm burned.
You got medical supplies on you?
What heals that? Is it a dermal burn? I don't remember.
Yeah, it'll tell you what you need.
A dermal burn. Okay, yeah, so I need an antibiotic ointment. Thank God I had some. Okay, we're good now. That was my last one, so I don't have any more. I'm sure we can make it.
We're next to the swamp. We can easily make it.
Yeah.
That's part of our starting ritual of the game is making all this crap so we knew how to use it.
Yep.
And to make, if it's antibiotic ointment, I need herbal leaves, which are the yellow flowers. Which were down by the water, remember?
Yeah, yeah.
So, I mean, not too bad.
My inventory is full.
Crap, mine's about to be full.
Yep, I need to figure out what way the ship is. Oh, we're not that far.
No, we weren't.
Why did I think I was so far away?
Don't ask me. You're the one who was...
I must have been walking in circles or something.
Probably.
Because I swear I was walking straight back from the ship, but... I was not.
I'm going to unload stuff, and then, what was I going to craft? Oh, yeah, I needed more steel plates to make a armor locker so we can put on our spacesuits before we go to space.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get everything done for this SV before this attack, so I could just, you know, kind of transfer everything off the base onto the SV and bug out.
Right.
And that way the Xerox technically won't be a problem until later. Oh, God, there's another one of those stupid spitting bugs. You stay the hell over there, buddy. You don't want to get smoked by the Reaper, bud. I'll smoke the crap out of you and not care. I got bullets.
I knew I was getting followed.
By what?
Raptors.
Uh-oh. Alright, I'm running. I'm running to you.
Okay.
Get your gun out. Kill them. Headshots are efficiently lethal on those guys.
Where'd you go? There you are.
Yeah, I picked up a loose raptor you left behind.
Yep. Damn, I can't pick up the meat. Can you come grab this?
I'm working on it. I'm currently being pursued. Come on, Bucko. 3 shots and he's down. On my way. You only have one?
Yeah. No, there was two. There's one over here. I just can't.
Right. First, I gotta figure out where you're at. Alright.
Oh, and there's another one.
I'm full.
Oh, damn.
Hang on. Now I might be able to. Nope. Still can't pick it up. Well, go back to the ship. Dump your stuff. I'll stay right here. That way we won't lose it.
Yeah. So we could use that meat as soon as we get a fridge.
We could use the meat now and cook it in the portable constructor.
Oh, yeah.
I like how he changed. I don't know if Know-It-All did this or if it's Elyon, but I like how they changed the JPEG images on some of the stuff. Like, the raptor meat no longer looks like little slabs. Maybe it looks like a T-bone steak. Mm, looks good.
Yeah.
They're saying the meat's worth $50. Hmm.
Okay.
Who's that guy? I don't know where the other one was. Somewhere to your right, you said.
Yeah. Oh, I got him.
I'm going to put the meat in there and see if I can...
No, some of the meat does have the original image, and then some doesn't. I don't know the difference, though.
Oh, well, one says meat raptor, and the other one's just regular meat. Huh. Interesting. I mean, I like the new things being added.
Let me see. Is there a difference in... Oh, so the raptor meat, you can only sell it. You can't eat it.
Oh.
There's no spoil time on it.
Oh, sweet. I like that. That's extra money now.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Yeah, no. Put it in the portable constructor. Whatever you got.
Okay.
I'm over here trying to put stuff in here, and I'm like, man, why is she in here?
Sorry, my bad.
All right. Where are all my...
Yeah, it was weird. The whole time I was walking out there, I'm like, sounds like I'm being followed.
Well, you gotta be aware of your surroundings.
Well, it's like I couldn't really hear anything because it was very quiet, but yeah. Like it almost sounded like it was my footsteps, but it wasn't.
Yeah. Alright. Currently waiting on stuff we built. I don't know if we have enough power. Power looking.
I need something for my health.
Yeah, we're out of power. That's why it's not building anymore.
Do we have enough stuff for... Oh yeah, we should have enough stuff. Some band-aids. Some bandages. Plant protein. I'll take that. And...
What do you need?
Plant fibers.
So we got plant fibers in the chest up here at the base.
Yeah, I got it.
Our makeshift home. Alright, well. I need the bloody sun to come back out. Is that you healing?
Yeah.
You sound like a guy going,
oh.
Like, man, I'm not doing anything. You're supposed to be a chick.
I'm supposed to be, but I don't sound like it.
Okay, I can't hurt you.
Okay, good enough.
I shot you in the head twice.
Yeah, good enough.
Or maybe three times. At least I don't have to worry about you shooting me in the back of the head like an arc. Killing me. I love that. Give you a crossbow. What's the first thing you do? Walk behind me and shoot me in the back of the head. Kill me. Alright, we're currently waiting on the sun. Another auxiliary. Okay. All right, now I'm not going to throw on there. Hopefully I can get enough thrust on it. Get that thing up and in the air. Steep. Man, I really don't want to. Oh. Jesus. I want the block so I can try to fix up that space station.
Yeah.
So this is going to be the worst part. The space station is going to be draining our O2 so I can get it patched up, get enough O2 in it to get it operational. I need to work on getting some O2 generators, which is resource gathering. That's right. Oxygen generator, hydrogen generator. Fine.
I mean, we have purified water, so if we need to, we can make emergency O2.
Yeah.
But we'll definitely want to patch it up as soon as possible.
Blazer drill. I cannot wait. I need 500 points to unlock the combat drill. Then I'm a god. Against enemy bases. Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. Wait on daytime. I gotta wait a little bit for time. I don't wanna go harvest trees, make fuel, whatever.
Okay.
Gotta entertain myself somehow. I don't want to just stand here and do nothing.
Yeah.
It'd be boring.
Go out and try and collect as much plant protein.
You go.
Have enough.
Go on.
Get some bars.
Get that going. That'd be great.
Actually, bars and bandages too.
Yeah, we're gonna need it eventually.
Yeah.
That over, shoot that over. Now, do I have enough to make my rifle? Oh, yes. Alright. Now I got a sniper rifle going. As soon as we have power! What's it take to make another solar panel? Big crickets. Glass plate, steel plate, not fiber. Glass plate, or steel plate, and copper fiber.
Damn raptors. Got attacked again.
Huh?
I said these damn raptors. I got attacked again. Ah, and again.
You got it?
Yeah.
Good. You need,
need some ammo soon.
Well, it's something you're going to have to work on. Make sure when you come back to base, you pick up these steaks that are in there. I just ate the two that were in there before they expired. I'm currently making more.
Alright. I gotta bring some. Oh. I gotta bring some meat back. Four raptors in a row. Okay, I'm coming back.
That's fine.
It's not safe out here.
That's never safe out there. No matter where you go in this game, it's never safe. I would like to get a ship capable of warp. I want to go to tow and I want to toy with Dom.
Yeah.
Maybe toy with him a little bit. I shouldn't say I want to kill him. I want to engage in combat with him against the Z-Rax. Right. We must unite against a common enemy. Z-Rax. Right now, we've got the Vab. I want to request an alliance with him, but I can't. It's because I haven't discovered them yet. Gonna have 41. Let's take 100. Maybe I should have just put a generator up in a fuel tank. No, that wastes gas. I'm gonna make regular fuel. And that's the 18. Well, fail. Yeah, that's only using chain. I need veggies, fat, ethanol for that. Hydrogen bottle. I guess I need a little bit of fuel, huh? Medium, fusion cell, active cell. Hopefully back, but I think we need to reprocess some food.
Oh, we can make berry juice? I didn't see that. Cool.
Oh. Gotta make some more food so I can get in there. I got this one, so I should be able to make it. Did you eat a couple steaks yet?
Did you
food up? Alright.
My food's full.
Well, my goal is as soon as the sun gets up and power's back online, I will be able to get the SV going, as fridges, and get going on that. Come on, sun! It's taking so long to come up. I would greatly appreciate you being online. You're actually coming in less than a day. So tomorrow they're going to come and try to wipe us out.
Oh, I guess I should probably make some ammo, huh?
Well, we ain't got no power to make any ammo.
Well, not yet, but...
And I'm pretty sure we're going to need... Oh. I was checking to see what we needed to make projectile ammo. Look in there.
It's not red, so we have stuff to make it.
Alright.
I don't know how much, but...
Yeah, we'll figure it out here in a little bit.
Yep.
Alright, we'll queue up 50 rounds. How many bullet cases do we have? None? Oh, we have 94. All right. There we go. One spacesuit done. The other one's in progress. Oh. Come on, Bauer. That sun needs to come up already.
Yeah.
We need to work on getting an alternative fuel for... Oh, that's what I was here for. We needed to get fuel going for... Hydrogen. Hydrogen fuel. Basic survival. Biodiesel. That. That was not a resource gathering. Medium pack. Hydrogen. There we go. Hydrogen bottle. And that. Building base it off of that. And what do I need to make? Let me guess. Power when I'm on. Oh, we essentially could make a couple hover bikes right now to get around with better.
Oh yeah, I forgot those were a thing. We only used those so
little bit
in
a can't,
unfortunate.
Can't make it yet.
What?
It's either one of us or an exploration. We need exploration to be able to build the hover bike.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
So, we can't do anything about that yet. Alright, so, second spacesuit's done. Engine's going. It's building me what I need to get this SV up and running.
Alright.
Hopefully, before long, it'll get this stuff done.
Yeah.
Come on, solar power. There's some gear. I only want to make one trip over there and be able to fly that thing back. Oh, I forgot to make that too. Dang it.
What?
We're out of computers already. We need more, we gotta go back out. We need more copper. I mean, to get this thing operational, I need a buttload more copper.
Oh. Yeah.
Got a bunch of stuff in my inventory. Almost full still. And take that, take that, take that. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Got out of my inventory. We don't need a buttload more. I had a bunch of stuff on me still. It might work. Yeah, let's gather more resources just in case. Where are you? Are you still at base, sir?
Yeah, he's waking up, so I'm gonna have to stay here for a second.
Alright. That's fine.
I gotta feed him real quick.
Let's go out and explore. That's the only thing I hate about the hover bike being locked behind exploration. You know what all you like challenging me, don't you? My life a challenge. Not seeing any more of your little hostile creatures. Not yet.
I've only seen them at night so far.
The raptors usually, yes. I haven't even seen your spiders yet.
Really?
Yeah. Seconds, so I got enough food. Copper. You know, I'm not finding the steel rocks. I'm in the wrong biome, I think, for it. I'm gonna find, I think, more steel, titanium ones, whatever you want to call it, out in the areas where all the ships are, in the plains, not out here in the swamp. Over here. I want this before that. Hello, fellers. Don't worry, I'm gonna kill you. I come in peace, mostly. Iron Rebel, yes. Well, that I want. That's four iron rocks in a row, and a copper. Mm-hmm. We'll take it. Stuff off. I gotta see what all has been made. Okay, pull up the big boy gun. I'll go grab all these on the way back. Joint. Good news, I've got 17 nutrient bars and I got 4 cooking. So, we got Got a moderate amount of food.
Yeah.
Doesn't include what's already chilling in the portable constructor that was meat-wise and reprocessed food. Trying to reprocess food doesn't fill you up that much, but it still counts as food. Rowan's like, oh, what the hell? Well, that scared me. There was a hole in the ground. I fell through the planet for a second. That scared the bejesus out of me.
I don't think you're supposed to do that.
I thought I was going to die and lose all my stuff. I wasn't going to die. I was going to go in God mode and save myself, but still. Yes, I hear the critter babbling away behind me. You know what all I got made? Alright, so what did not get built? I've got 6 small thrusters for an SP. I've got 2 medium thrusters. Looks like I did not get a generator. So we're missing a generator, a rifle. Wait. What was that?
What did you just drop?
I didn't drop. Oh, that was one of those little drones.
Oh.
I was like, man, I heard something drop. I'm like, what was that?
Yeah. All right. It wasn't me. I haven't moved.
All right. There's 50 projectile rounds in here for you right now.
All
right. I'm going to make 50 more eventually. I need to make my rifle still. I need to make a generator. Alright. So I need a generator. No, I need. Didn't see an armor locker. No armor locker. Yep. Armor locker for sure. Clean that out a second. Yes. Nah, that was a... I don't think we can't make motors, can we? Yeah, we can. I need regular stone. Regular stone! I messed up. I made the wrong armor lock. I made one for a CV and a base. I made a rookie noob mistake. Clicked the wrong tab because the tab blacked out. I thought I clicked the right one. But instead of my infinite wisdom of reading, I just went with it, built it. I should have realized it was on the CV tab because there wasn't much stuff unlocked for it. Yeah, well, we'll be alright. Make my mistake here about this. Yeah, sir, you got some odd seconds. That over there. Man, you guys just pop up out of the ground. I'm not gonna explain. I'll keep murdering you. Keep coming into my territory, I'm gonna keep murdering you. Go over there, that. Make two generators, whatever. I guess five for the moment. Did I not unlock the remote? I need one computer for that. Apparently I don't have. Let's see. Good. Okay, what we got? Oh, that's the other thing we're missing. Regular time for. Yeah, well, I'll make it work for the moment. Don't care. We're out of here. I just need to get it running. Get it over here. We'll sort out logistics later. Let's see. Blip. One medium in the back, small in the back, medium front, small front, two smalls on each side. I gotta grab the gas. Oh, I can't believe I forgot fuel. I gotta get too far away. Mm-hmm. See you moving around over there. Mm-hmm. What you doing?
More resources.
Alright, you go for it. I'll be back now. Whenever I kill one of these guys, another one spawns to the ground right underneath them. Yeah. They're like, you killed my friend! I'm gonna go out and salvage for him. I gotta kick over his shit. Let's see. I wanna see how long I can go without dying in this game so far. So far, how did you die anyways?
I don't remember, to be honest. I don't remember dying.
Since he died once.
He's lying. I have to go back and watch my video.
Oh no, you died to a spider.
Oh.
There was like a group of them, if I remember.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Oh shit! Surprise! Your favorite little friend found me.
Oh, Lizzie X?
No. Your favorite little friend.
Oh, the spider swim.
I'll XP farm you guys right now. Come on. Come on, little buddy. I know there's three of you. Oh, you got a lucky hit in on me. Come on, bud. Come on. I'm going to die right next to you, little. There's more. Where did number four come from?
I like doing that. Bring him there, buddy.
I was looking for you, bud. Thanks for coming. And dying. I'm sitting here running over the hills, and I seen grass moving, and I'm like, huh. And then it was, like, in my face, and I'm like, ah! Spider!
Yeah.
Here we go. I'm a coming, Chip. I'm a coming. 150 away. And I'm gonna be in our ship up in the air. Yeah, I needed more stuff because I do not have a passenger seat for you yet.
Oh. What do we need for that?
Steel blades.
Okay.
Seven. Congratulations, I reached rank 3 of engineering. Capital vessels, you can bring your base resource up in engineer. Cool. Let's see if we can see. Spaceborne. We are capable of flight, honey.
Alright.
Yeah, I need steel plates and one computer to make you a closed seat. Otherwise, you'll be exposed to the elements. And I need a lot of storage room, but whatever. Oh man, this thing is fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, it goes 70, almost 70 meters a second. Look for resources now.
Stinky.
I'm on top of a mountain, honey. Look for resources.
Far from me.
Huh?
I said they must be far from me.
Well, yeah. A sword right over you.
What did you?
I might scour the plains to see if there's anything better up there. I was wrong. My next mission is to get a CV operational. Not really get it operational, but four small thrusters, two mediums on it. You're up by the mountain now, almost.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi. I was killing spiders.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go out and look for more resources and maybe possibly better ship. Stop lagging so hard.
I know, I was like, man, that was an extra lag.
That's gonna start entering a territory and it was trying to render everything in. Ooh, what do we have here? That was shuttle wreckage. I found a town.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Off to the Polaris.
Alright. Not very much stuff, but okay. Yeah, I found the Polaris. Found their pear trees. Cool. Big old giant wreck. Nope, I'm getting away from that thing. Call it a wreck, looks like a wreck, walks like a wreck, attacks like a wreck, and it's a little a-hole. That little is big. It's big. Oh! I found Xerox territory.
That's where I need to be.
Yeah, well, they also got those big, large defense towers out here that will shoot me down, so I'm staying the hell out of their territory.
Yeah.
I don't have a scanner, so I can't see their big old giant guns.
You don't have a blonger?
No, I don't have a blonger. I don't have a blonger donger. Unfortunately, this SB did not have one. Get over here. Looks like an HV. Alright. I do, they said. What is that? A taxi tank on a jump hover vessel? Hail to the now.
Yeah, where am I?
I can't believe an HB had a Pentaxi tank. I mean, there's nothing in it, but I really want that Pentaxi tank. More bullet casing. Got armor lock too. Unfortunately, right now, I just need a salvage, so. Yes, we do need to eventually get as well. O2 station.
Yeah.
Ow, ow, annoying cricket. Thought you could get a piece of me, huh? We'll stuck on this, mister. Getting steel blocked from Rex right now. Tank, but I don't have any mobile or yet.
Yeah, I'm 1.3 kilometers.
I've come give you a ride, but I don't have a seat yet.
Yeah.
We're about to have no power here in a little bit. Oh, snap. Storage drone is stuck on a mountain. Oh, no! Alright, I made it in. Good, I'll take it.
Bridges? Oh, yeah.
Jackpot, baby. You make it back to base yet?
Yeah, I just made it back. Where'd everything go? Don't ask me. I was gonna ask you the same thing. It's like your thingy is in the ground.
Yeah, there was two of them. Well, that's weird.
It's like it warped into each other.
It did. That is...
What happened to the constructor?
That's the whole thing. It's still connected to it. Don't know where it is.
Interesting.
I like this.
All through the planet?
No, it's still here. It's just everything's glitched out.
Yeah.
That's weird as hell. Devin's still got power, so it still makes stuff.
Oh, I found the constructor.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where?
It's right here.
Oh, it's all merged into one.
Yep.
Oh, I did get that. Oh, guess I could, mount that sucker on here somewhere now. Add more weight to it. Let's get with the jump scout vessel. Everything I need to make stuff with now. Let's go in here. Let's at least make the closed. I love make a blonger donger.
Blonger.
Make another one of those.
I don't know why I like that name so much. The blonger.
Don't ask me. You're just weird.
Yeah. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, I ate about half of those, so if you want the rest, you can eat.
That's fine. My food's low. I need to eat.
Yeah, I did too, because I was running, because I wanted to try and get back here before it got too dark.
Yeah.
And I was out there, you know, over a kilometer away, so. I got a bunch of copper and stuff like that. And plant protein and plant fibers, so we should have plenty to make bars and bandages and whatnot, so.
Alrighty.
Still strange how all that kind of merged.
Yeah, I think it's server probably needs to restart now. It was glitching out. I think it was when we were loading everything in. Everything around.
Oh.
Well. Alright. Oops. That. Oh, no. I see where the other floor is. We're gonna change this out. Oh no. Something I can't get it to work right. Turn everything off there. Oh, I need your seat out of there.
Okay. I'm out.
See that. How many of them did I make? Oh, that's base. Damn. How many tabs am I gonna make the wrong bloody thing? Actually, It's huge. There we go. Now you're tucked in there. All right, climb in your passenger seat back here. It's the one laying down. Oh, hang on. I don't think I... now you can.
Okay.
Are you staring at the sky?
Yeah, I am.
I'm actually going to grab some stuff out of here. Got vessel. I want to go ahead and say, take that. Anything else for... you pick up a portable constructor?
Can I pick it up?
No, did you? There's one in that cargo hold.
No. That's mine. That's the one that was already in my inventory.
Oh. All right, we're a little on the heavy side. Fine. We're going over here. Welcome to our new little pet project. Later. Good.
Can I have access?
No. No, you're not allowed in here. Whoa. Where did it go? The constructor. It went outside? What the hell?
Is this gonna be our ship?
I can't hear you. You're too quiet.
Oh, I said, is this gonna be our ship?
No, this is temporarily our new home that I'm moving everything around into just in case.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's because it's taller than the stuff in here. Oh, that's why. Got it. I'm thinking right now this would make a good ship going into space with.
Yeah.
At least temporarily. That'll get us. What the hell are you doing to my ship?
I'm not shooting your ship.
Sure sounds like it.
I was shooting the drones.
Yeah, I need to still get a generator, O2. That's fuel. And that's something to be in. I don't know what that is. I need to make, cause it'll be easier to make this thing airtight, and with a large enough cargo hold, we can make this work. Get out of the cargo box! I swear. Try to do something. Always gotta mess with me, don't you? I love you. Armor locker. We can now... get our spacesuits over here. Anything else in the jumps? No. Let me drop the rest of the stuff off out of my inventory. I want to try to get everything moved real fast before this battle comes. Drop that out. this way, if it hits the fan, we're gonna lose a little bit of stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Now it's all disappeared. Oh, there it is.
It did look like it all disappeared, though.
Yeah, I'll be right.
Whoa.
What? Weird as hell. You need build, need a generator and a fuel tank. How did I not unlock those? Oh, fuel tank deck. At least two of those made right now. Carbon substrate. At least get these generators too. All generator, food processor. Alright. We'll see what I can get built and we'll get power. Okay, at least the generator and that will be done.
Alright.
Out vessel, move that over, move that over, to make a refrigerator, but we didn't have enough carbon. Fiber. Ooh, I don't think this SV is going to fit off now. I think I just way overloaded her. Yeah, I always make a spot.
It worked.
This way we can kind of leave it up and see what the gear can do it.
Yeah.
A little base over here. Let's see what kind of attack they throw at us first. That's everything out of there. You can get out now.
Oh, yeah, give me 1 second.
Mm-hmm. Goodness, we got gas in here.
All right.
Arbalest 3. Let's build this bad boy. Do anything engines yet? Eventually, go out and start farming these guys, ships and everything. Looking for stuff and things. Sure, one optical fiber. One more. Should have had her. I'm gonna run over and fill up space for a minute. Wait for this attack.
Be there shortly.
That's an annoying cricket. Ah, dang it! I forgot my sniper rifle. Pretty sure I made it. Should be in. It still never got made. I've tried making that thing 3 different times now, and I think it's run out of components every single time.
Really?
Let's head on over. Let's wait for these guys to come. Another one of you annoying. I'm saving my ammo.
Okay.
I don't know what the T-Rex are about to throw at us.
Yeah.
If they're drones, they're gonna take a good amount to bring them down, so. I can run by a cricket.
I didn't see him.
Named of annoying. They're quite bothers. It says, attack is soon.
It's not very descriptive.
It usually happens when you're standing on your blocks of your base.
Oh.
Anyone wants to get sleep at night?
They don't do it at night?
No. I believe that. Well, they can do it at night. You just first have to hit that day. Today's that day.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't initiate the morning time. So, like, if we came back a week later, it'd be whenever we set foot on the base.
Oh, okay.
I've done it before where I left my planet for eons, and I come back, and I land, and I go to unload stuff, and I'm running inside, and then all of a sudden, it's like, Xerox attacking, and I'm like, ah, damn it. Go away. You go away too. Thought I saw something behind you. Yeah, I did see something behind you. Got him. What if that's the same junk storage drone from earlier? That red thing. Oh, that's him. Oh yeah, same one. Back door is blown up. I can see inside. That's the one that was upside down that I was playing hell jumping into after I blew the door open. Call me Star Z-Rex. Maybe you should stay with us. I'm hoping it's a troop transport, because then you'll get your people and dog kills. How many bullets do you have?
Like 40-something.
Yeah. Go to the capital ship, hit P, turn the power on, make ammo.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not going to last you long. And you can hold shift and left click on the ammo and it'll make 10 stacks at a time.
Okay.
If you hit control, it'll do 100 at each click. But start off with 10. We don't have enough to make 100.
Yeah.
Watch them come while I'm over here by myself.
For real. So how much should I make altogether?
Make whatever.
Okay.
You need ammo. You're not gonna kill Jack with 40.
Yeah.
Figure after the drone attack, we can hop off for a little bit, and then did you eat anything yet?
No.
Why?
I mean, I had donuts earlier, but
yeah. Make sure you turn the power off when you leave.
I did.
How much are you able to make?
50.
Better than nothing.
I could have made more, but we need more bullet casings. We are like 3 shy.
Oh, that's fine. Enough to get us by.
Yeah.
For the zero job.
Oh.
turned my light off.
All right.
Come on, guys, come get some. All we gotta do is put some engines on the big boy ship next episode and patch it up, make sure there's no air leaks, throw a ventilator in there, pressurize it, we'll have oxygen, and we're off to space.
All right.
Then we can start mapping out what we want to do to the space station. Space station could be more of a pain. There's a lot of holes to patch.
Yeah.
We do need to probably search the planet for ships to try to find Blongers.
Yeah.
We need a radar detector.
That'll help a lot.
It'll help immensely, so then we can find things, like possibly the space station. But I take my helmet off. See my ugly mug now. What are you looking at me for? What? You get a blood splatter and it sounds like mushing meat.
I'm shooting your head.
Ah, but it looked like you were missing me completely. Okay, it says Xerox attack is now, so.
Alright.
Although we haven't got our warning yet, so we'll see.
No.
Oh, hey, step on the concrete block over here. It may be because only one of us is on it. Right where I was standing. Right in front of the pastor. Come on, guys. Get some.
They're taking their sweet time.
Yeah, I know.
Well, this is disappointing.
telling me.
See you, Rex. I need you so I can kill you.
So close to level 17 as well.
Same. I need like less than 800 points or XP.
I need whopping 198. Oh wait, hang on, sorry. 2000.
We get to level 17?
Sorry, I need 1900. Wait, hang on, am I 198?
I was about to say, geez, how am I farther than you? Because I only need like less than 700.
No.
I'm at 96%.
I'm at 91. Come on. I'm actually lower than you.
Huh.
I'm at 22,802 out of 24,800.
Oh.
I need some kills, guys. Come on. Give me something.
All right. Where are you guys at? Taking forever.
Telling me.
Xerox now my ass.
Right, here they come. No, that's junk storage drone.
Oh, yeah.
I can see it on the map. The little red dot. Man, he's zipping.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, oh, sweet. They're finally coming. And then I'm like, ah, damn it. Damn.
Is he going to drop them off?
Wish. You bastard.
Freddy.
Oh, here it is. Now we got the alert.
Finally.
Doesn't say where it's coming from, or I don't see him on the map yet, so.
I don't either. Guess we will find out. Oh, there they are.
Hells yeah, perfect. Alright, I'm almost gonna leave this one up to you. These are your kills you need. There's gonna be troops.
Come on, buddies.
Just don't drop over by our ships. I parked the SV a little bit of ways away just in case, you know, it was drones and things went south.
Yeah.
Theoretically, the problem is they'll go into a grid pattern and they were drones and they'd eventually find it and kill it. It should be three or four of the Xerox. You should be able to take them, no problem. Oh, shit. I'm already getting shot.
That's a mini gunner.
One more shot, he's dead.
Reloading.
All right, he's down. You got another mini gun. The other two are mini gunners.
Okay.
That one's down.
Reloading.
Quarter south. He's trying to flank me. Oh, he was right in range, just seeing me. Good job. Body looted. We're missing one.
I got it.
Oh, you did?
I got a sandwich.
I got energy bars, a Xerox sniper rifle, projectile rounds of 423 for you, and 25 minigun rounds.
Yeah, 194 projectile and a sniper.
Alright, let's go back to the main ship and let's log off.
All right.
Successful base defense. I want to rip all that stuff down when the server gets restarted or when we get back on next. I want to keep all those resources, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like a copper node not far from the big ship. Because we need to put engines on her, and then, let's go that way. All in all, successful run, Excelsior. Aha. I'm very happy with how that went. Oh, yeah. We also have got to get a cockpit in here and a passenger seat.
Yeah.
We got some work to do still.
To the door.
What?
I said I walked too close to the door.
Oh. Now I'm fixing the floor a little bit. Yeah, we got repairs to do, get her fully functional, all this got to go. Blocks in here. Thruster up. I like how it's already designed for thrusters. I like it. I like it. What do you think of our ship?
Good. I like it.
A very basic starter SV. I think it's phenomenal. I've never fixed one of these up. I usually strip them down for parts.
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't have a cockpit or any sort of engines. They don't have any infrastructure. All it is shell. There's literally nothing in it. So I just always ignore it and just strip it down for the iron, for the steel plates.
Yeah.
So I'm like, what's the point of fixing it? Because you have to put so much into it. But at the same time, I'm looking at it right now is I got to do a mission for a CV. I got to put 4 small thrusters on it, 2 medium. Move stuff from the base over into here. It's safer. It won't cause base attacks with the Xerax. And it'll, you know, give us temporary living quarters.
Oh, yeah.
And we could essentially, this is no way, shape, or form going to ever be anything permanent for us. But it's a stepping stone.
Mm-hmm.
We could put enough cargo into it. Get stuff around, we put enough engines into it, and the main thing we can use it for at the moment is just go around stripping wrecks.
Yeah.
So we could, you know, pretty much rip down everything we come across, and then we won't have a problem fixing things, manufacturing things, upgrading, you know, the space station when we get to it. If we do what we should do before we go up there and just loot and salvage what we can, what we come across, because there's like maybe 9 ships around us right now, HVs, SVs, that we could just gut for just basic components.
Yeah.
And then we could turn around and, you know, finish upgrading this, and then we can land the SV on the roof. into space with both of them. And then as soon as we can unlock a Blonger, it'll be great.
Yeah.
But since you're already going the combat route, usually I go engineering, combat, and then exploration. If I get to exploration first, which I probably will, because I've never been able to finish the combat tree yet.
Yeah.
Because after, I believe it's after you do that one, is where you're going to come across the one where you got to kill 50 drones. Or 50 space drones. Which is just... I've always run into the problem of finding 50 drones to kill.
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. I think it's time to say goodbye to everyone.